You humbled yourself in taking form of the servant, and in obedience died on the cross for our salvation. Give us the mind to follow you and to proclaim you as Lord and King, to the glory of the God the Father. Amen. Amen.